This song is called Fry Bread, okay? Since we're going to eat soon. And if you want, so we don't, that's kind of cool. I'd ask somebody to be a fry bread brother, but maybe my football players over here, okay? These two are my fry bread brothers. Okay, these are my fry bread brothers, also my security, okay? If anybody wants to talk after the show, just use one of these guys. They'll show you a fancy football catch first. Okay. Oh yeah, you've got like you're making a tortilla or a piece of fry bread dough. And then all you gotta do is answer back, fry bread, fry bread. And we're gonna take a geographical trip around America, Indian country, and name some of the breads in Indian country. And I'll explain it to you, like a Peaky bread. That's a bread from the Hopi people in the Southwest. Gabugu bread is a bread from the Lakota people of the Plains. Pequejigan is our bread in our language. And so we'll go around. So you guys, remember the story. Remember what you're doing. Ride a fried bread bicycle down Main Street. good people at Nisqually had these illegal fry bread gatherings once a year. The first few were kind of small, but everybody was welcome. No one was turned away. So word got out that there was something special going on up here. So every year they had these fry bread gatherings, because word was out on the street that there were some fry bread brothers that would show up every once in a while. But the state got word of this fry bread gatherings, and they placated the federal government into passing some fry bread laws, like the Fry Bread Removal Act, Fry Bread Allotment Policy, Fry Bread Law 280, the Trail of Grease. Down in Arizona, Fry Bread Law 1070. Then hired military people to enforce the Fry Bread Law, like Colonel Sanders and Captain Crunch, General Electric and Major Ripoff, Major Alcoholic. But they couldn't keep the people down, because more than the people were two Fry Bread Messiahs, known as the Fry Bread Brothers. And they would rise every year at these Fry Bread parties, but they'd have to have the support of the whole tribe to make them rise and dance. So before our very eyes, now don't do it right away, don't do it right away. Make them work, you guys. Fry bread. Tiki bread. It's good. Got boo-boo bread. Make it like you're frying a little quicker. Move around. Yeah, a piece of cake or something. Fry bread.